Guys, it's Mickey Shirt here for another video. And today I'm joined by you. It's you.
It's Puppy Girl.
Hello!
Why are we just waving? Like, hello, hello.
How you doing? How you doing? Okay, so I've had enough.
It's kind of like we're doing the Pledge of Allegiance, see?
Yeah. So, Puppy Girl is on your right there.
Yeah.
Now I'm right there. Me right here, or right there. See, you can see Puppy Girl at the top, and then you might be able to see Mickey your shirt at the top if you look closely. Maybe this might help.
Okay.
Nope, it still might help.
Oh, I'm in my dressing room.
Yeah. So today we are going to be putting furniture and, like, making rooms. Since the pups moved out
to this place. Oh, wrong direction. Where are you?
I'm over here.
Toodaloo.
So in this place, I think that this should be a secret stash, like a store. Like a secret little room.
Oh, no, this should be our, like, little money room.
Okay, so I'm gonna... So you go cover the whole place with bedrock. Here, I'll give
bedrock.
It to you.
Okay, give me bedrock. Not my bedrock.
Dark oak.
Give me bedrock.
Give me bedrock.
Give me bedrock.
Okay, so now go do all the walls and, like, destroy the floor and then do that.
Okay, so... I did this thing, so go inside and do that. Oh no, you can just, he just fixes rubber bricks that break. So let's go on in.
Yeah, and only destroy the floor.
Oh, what about?
No. Okay, the walls, we're gonna do later.
Yeah.
The walls are gonna be covered like this. So, Cohen, stop building. I mean, Puppy Girl, why do I keep on calling you? Okay, so move. So, we're gonna do this. We're gonna do it like this, so we're gonna, like, cover the walls, because the other side of this is the Mickey Shirt Theater. Now we just need something to match. Get in.
Like,
there we go. Shower. Yeah. That's too obvious.
Maybe a baby could scream to you.
Hey, can I ask a question?
Oh boy.
I'm still trying to find the pit. Okay. Does this look out of the open?
Yeah, it does. It looks so obvious.
I need to ask a question. Do you want to wear a white shirt with your bow tie or just that green button-down polo?
Green button. Sorry about that. That's just my mom.
You don't want to be fancy?
No, of course I don't. Why would I want to be fancy?
Because you're speaking.
Okay, just...
You don't want a bow tie to speak?
No, I'm good.
So now,
she's talking about my speaking part at church.
Yeah, he's doing the speaking part, which I'm not gonna do, but I have to do something that I don't want to do. So I really think there should be a big light.
Yes, this is actually perfect.
Oh,
so,
yeah.
So you just jump in the big screen.
Whee! This is awesome. Look,
but I'm gonna have to do this.
Screen TV.
Actually, I could actually make this blend in. So then you just jump through the TV, which you won't break. She always breaks these TVs.
Yeah, I break lots of things.
She breaks them in the living room all the time.
I think you should call me, like, Hulk Puppy?
Because most of these people, once we get this done with, like the whole community, we'll be in survival. Maybe adventure mode.
Yeah, adventure mode.
Probably.
I really want to get a horse. 'Cause I don't like running.
Maybe the next thing that we can build is a pet store, like a farm. You leave suggestions in the comments.
Which probably won't happen.
Yes. Believe.
I have to believe.
You don't believe.
Yeah. No people believe that I can fly in my class. I said that I can. They're like, no, you can't. I'm like, no, I can. They say, no, you can't.
If you guys are worried about her, you should be. Okay, and then we have an extra room right here that I will be building out an episode. So now we need to go in the TV. Wait. Stay outside. Hello, this is your local.
Hi.
Hello, this is your local news speaking. Oh my god. At the day. Oh no. Oh, I'm behind the TV. So no one can see us. See? Oh. No one can see me.
You're actually showing lots of people something.
Look at my screen and then just look at Puppy Girl's screen. You can see the real difference.
Wait, you should put on those sunglasses.
Okay. So let's go upstairs.
Yeah, today we're
actually, let's fill in the room of diamonds.
Oh yeah, this could be our safe room. We're all of our money.
So let's get some gold, some iron, some lapis, some block of gold, block of emerald.
Sorry, Matt, today I'm very fancy.
Dull.
So I wouldn't mess with me. I've been touched before. Okay, so get these on and this and this. There! I'm all dressed!
Okay, let's go.
Wait. Are you going to do that thing again? Well, okay.
Okay, so this room is unfurnished.
Unfurnished? Oh, maybe this can be our back way garden. It could be our back garden. Our back garden.
Maybe
there could be a little lake.
So while I'm building, let's make it a bit brighter. There we go. So while I'm building, can you go in and be building up these walls into the height of the cinema?
Sure.
Okay. Thank you. So we have an extra room. It's not the pool. Not this room. Is this? No, it's not this room. That's the cinema.
Very scary to me because that guy is like, ah!
Okay, so we just have 2 more minutes to do this. So what should this room be?
I don't know.
Should it be our indoor library?
Yeah, indoor library.
Out of episode, I'll make some books. And then, actually, next episode, it's going to be story time.
Uh-oh. It's going to be scary.
Do you remember my last
time? Oh, right there. Alright. Yeah, I'm making sure it's going to be writing a story in one of these books and maybe be, like, sharing it with you guys. Maybe I might be acting it on his making sure theater stage. I don't want to do it.
Well, someone has to read it in front of the stage.
That might be me. Might be a poem.
No, me, it probably will be. I'm kind of too lazy to write something, so we'll see.
Love watching the sunset. So pretty.
Here comes the sun. Okay, so.
Sad.
Wow. So, Puppy Girls. Our last video, playing with the poop.
Yeah.
It was really weird for both of us.
Yeah.
Because there's like a hole in the poop.
Yeah,
I'm not supposed to say that?
Yeah.
In front of my mom? Because she doesn't know it yet. I don't even know if she's here. But I told everybody.
Yeah, and this white stuff comes out, and it was on my hand, and I was scared.
You still have it.
Yeah, and since I touched it in my cinnamon bowl.
I got a... Say, look. It's that white stuff right there.
Yeah.
It's like right there. That's not just a bad
fingernail.
I know. Dirt goes in my fingernails sometimes. It's so gross.
Snow got in my fingernails. It felt so weird.
Snow?
Mm-hmm.
Oh, maybe this can be our outdoor library. Oh, no. We should have an outside pool, too. Be cool.
Okay, everybody. So, I think that is the end of this episode.
Oh, wait, we're not teleporting me.
Thank you guys for watching, and we will see you all later. Bye! Okay, I'm done.
Oh, really? No, we're still taping.
I know.
Are we gonna do this forever?
Yeah.
Wow. This is fun.
I'm gonna plan.
Bye. Why am I still doing this?
Close.
Why am I still doing it? The video is actually still taping.
I am. Oh, God. Oopsie. Thanks for watching. We'll see y'all later. Subscribe.
Bye.